I am back again with one more video. So, in previous video, I had discussed about freshwater ecosystem and its two main types, which was lentic ecosystem and lotic ecosystem. But there is an additional type of freshwater ecosystem, which is wetland ecosystem, will be later in discussion. This video is all about a comparative study of lentic and lotic ecosystem. So, let's go. And first is lentic ecosystem, standing stable or stagnant water bodies. Some examples of lentic ecosystems are lake, pond, swamp, marsh and vernal pools. Lentic ecosystem take many forms, from small temporary pools to large lakes. Lentic ecosystems such as lakes can be formed by glaciers, volcanoes and shifting of tectonic plates, and some are man-made. Some such as vernal pools are only temporary during a rainy or wet season. Lentic ecosystem have layers from top to bottom that support different organisms depending on factors such as the amount of light and temperature. Algae and aquatic plants produce food for other organisms in the ecosystem. Many tiny invertebrates called zooplankton live in the lentic waters. They feed on algae and plants and provide food for other organisms such as snails and insects like water striders. The kind of fish and other vertebrates depends on many factors such as the salt content, amount of light and depth of the water. There are many species of lentic vertebrates including salamanders, frogs, alligators and many kinds of birds. And now this is picture showing terrestrial plants, emergent plants, floating plants, submerged plants in littoral zone and limnic zone, open water, euphotic zone, benthic zone and photic zone that are visible or exposed to light. Now moving on type 2, and it's lotic ecosystem. Flowing or running water. Example of lotic ecosystems are rivers, streams, creeks, brooks and springs. Lotic ecosystems can have many forms, from a tiny spring to a wide rushing river. A spring is a place where water flows from underground to above ground. They do have some common characteristics. They always flow in one direction. They often begin in the mountains, formed by snow melt and rain, and they flow downward over the land. They tend to last hundreds of thousands of years, but some smaller ecosystems such as creeks may dry up each year as the seasons change. The types of organisms that live in lotic ecosystem depend on how fast the water is flowing, the amount of light and the temperature. Organism in lotic ecosystem must be adapted to handle the high oxygen content which is caused by the flowing water. Lotic system have a low salt content. Animal must be able to prevent excess water from building up in their bodies. Algae and plants provide energy for animals in lotic ecosystems. Many invertebrates such as insects, snails and crayfish depend on the flowing water to bring them oxygen and nutrients. Fish that live in lotic ecosystem must be adapted to survive in flowing water. Many lotic systems connected to each other and form a path to the ocean. Some fish species spend part of their lives in fresh water and part in the ocean. Other vertebrates spend part of the time on land and part in the water, such as species of amphibians, reptiles, mammals and birds. So now this is a figure representing pool zone and riffle zone. Fast, shallow, riffle zone and areas of slow flowing deep water is referred to pool zone. Now that's a comparison box, difference or comparison between features of lotic and lentic ecosystem. Lotic ecosystem, running water, lentic, standing water. Lotic examples, river, stream, creeks, fresh water. Lentic examples, lake, pond, swamps, fresh water. Lotic can last many thousands of years. Lentic usually only last from a few hundred to a few thousand years. Lotic, higher percentage of dissolved oxygen. Lentic, lower percentage of dissolved oxygen. Lentic, natural placement, lotic lower in the catchment, lotic lower salt content, lentic higher salt content as water evaporates over time, lotic feed by low order streams and diffuse inputs, melting snow and rains, lentic feed by higher order streams, surface water, groundwater. The creature that lives here must adapt to the part-based environment, and creature that live here must adapt it to their environment. Species diversity higher in lotic, species diversity lower in lentic ecosystem. Now coming on three examples each of biotic factors and abiotic factors in lotic and lentic ecosystems. Some factors may be the same for lentic or lotic ecosystem as well. Now lentic ecosystems. Biotic factors are macrophytes, zooplanktons, frogs, algae and insects. Abiotic factors are low salt content, low oxygen content and lotic ecosystems. Biotic factors are fish, birds, snakes, insects and abiotic factors are low salt content and high oxygen content. So now that's all for my this video of comparison study of lentic and lotic ecosystem. In my other video I will try to discuss some more terms about freshwater ecosystem. Till then, stay safe, stay healthy. Thank you.